and welcome to Behind the Science, where we ask challenging questions directly to the scientists who are trying to solve today's toughest problems. I'm your host, Jennifer Fournier. Many years ago, when I graduated with my advanced degree, microflow chromatography consisted of cutting my own capillaries and making connections manually. It really was an art form, and I have to admit, I wasn't very good at it. There are significant benefits of microflow LC-MSMS-based methods, and I really want the high sensitivity gain, but I don't want to sacrifice robustness. So in this episode of Behind the Science, I think it's time to see how this technique has graduated over the years. Remember the good old days of microflow where we had to cut our own capillary column? Gosh, I was terrible at that. And then you had to take these glass, delicate emitter tips and try to get them out. You can barely see them anymore. And then you'd have to put them into the sprayer, and big trouble if you ended up, you know, breaking off that tip. Jim? Jim?
This always happens. Jim, snap out of it. 21st century now. We can just use the ITeam.
That's right!
Come on over, and I'll show you how all those pieces that you're used to working with are now in one easy-to-use device.
That's slick.
That's right, Jen. When we engineered the system, we made it sensitive, but also very easy to use. How about we go see a real-world example?
To the whiteboard!
So let's take a look at this example. In the analysis of teriparatide, we see an increase in sensitivity of 32x when we inject an ion key. And we can use that sensitivity any way we want. We can start with less sample, we can inject less, and even with that, we still get a 4x increase in sensitivity.
That was then, and this is now.
This technique has really matured over the years.
You know, you could say it's graduated.
Seems like microflow has gotten a bad rap in the past, but with advances in technology, those misconceptions are no longer true. It no longer has to be so difficult. No more hard connections to make, no more room for error, just plug and play. Now that's my kind of chromatography. Check out the links below to learn more about how IonKey is transforming microflow chromatography. And join us next time for another episode of Behind the Science.